Hello everyone, Bernie here, sitting at home relaxing, and I got a little video today that's only partially about metal detecting. The rest of it's about the kindness of others, and also about my other hobby that I had before metal detecting that got me into the hobby, coin collecting. I've been collecting pennies for a long time. I have books like this, just full and full of pennies. This is my 41 to 74 book. As you can see, I have all the steals, and it just keeps going and going and going and going until I get to the last page. You can see a blank staring you in the face right there. That is a 1973 S Mint Mark penny. The last one I found for this book was a 1972 S. I went through so many coin rolls trying to find these coins and couldn't come up with them. I bought the 72 S out of someone's ashtray at my work. Shows you how much I look and try and find these coins. I got into metal detecting after the coins, and just recently I joined the International Coin Shooters on Facebook. Went to Lewistown, PA, joined them for a group hunt. When I got back, I started browsing through my posts on Facebook. And lo and behold, what do I see? Got my first S penny found today, 1973 S, from a gentleman named John Mayer on the International Coin Shooters. I contacted him. We settled on a price. I sent him the money, and he got a torn open envelope when it got there. He was still nice enough to send the coin my way. I sent him another envelope with money. Hopefully this one made it to him. I haven't found out yet. But what I got in the mail was this. I got a nice letter on this date, October 6th, 2014. Found a 1973 S penny at Bingham Park in Hawley, PA. Time 1:30 p.m. near the skateboard ramps, using an Omega 8000 with an 11-inch double D coil. My first S on any coin. Then sold it for $1.25 the same day. Made me happy to find it. But made someone else happy because he needed it for his collection. Signed, John Mayer. John Mayer, the swinger, not the singer. I love that. And there it is, the 1973 S. And right now, that is going to complete my book. And I could not be happier to have this book completed. There is 1941 to 1974 completed. I also have a 75 to 13 book completed, and I'm nowhere near completing my Indian book or my 1909 to 1940 wheat penny book. But to have two books done, thanks to the goodness of others in the metal detecting community, is just awesome. John Mayer, I thank you for your contribution to my collection. Keep swinging. I hope you find more because that was an awesome find. As everyone else, good luck in your hunting, and thank you for watching.